Now you see that there's not only a matter of having the technology, have a clear situation, having the data, you need some enablers to help you to maximize the value at the end. People are very important to help you to build this function and to run the process, tools, infrastructure, a process like the AI cycle. Those are very good enablers to speed and accelerate the time to get the value at the end. But there are also some inhibitors that will reduce the value, like transparency, like explainability, or even ethics, that you have to take care of them during all the life cycle of your project and the life cycle of your solution, because they can reduce the value that you are aiming for. Now that you have all the elements, let's talk about the value in the next module.